So the driveway's been holding up real good, but I'm gonna do a little work on it today. It's got a couple little kind of wash areas in it. But at the top here, it's pretty good shape. It's got a little trench going right here in the middle. It's relatively flat. Hump right here. I'm gonna take that out. It goes up about probably 10 inches. So between right here, it goes up pretty high and then back normal. So I'm gonna make it kind of even instead of have it go up and down. But overall, it's in pretty good shape. I'm gonna run the box blade. I'm mostly gonna haul some of the stone from the bottom back up to the top. So I'm gonna try dragging the blade from down here up to the top. There's a lot more stone down here than currently up on the top. It's a beautiful day. That overall it's holding up pretty well, and I haven't spent any time. I've only done some emergency repairs on it. After a big thunderstorm, I'll run the box blade, you know, maybe twice up and down the driveway. That's all I've ever done. But we're gonna just go after it a little bit today. It's a nice day. Get close to the end of September. You shouldn't have too many more big thunderstorms this year. Just do a little upkeep on it. I put all that extra weight on the New Holland tractor on the box blade there to counterbalance when we were lifting the heavy engines in the front. But honestly, having all that extra weight on the box blade makes the box blade scrape a lot better because it doesn't bounce up and down like it normally would. If it hit a little rock, normally it would kind of just bounce up and then go back down. But now it just kind of plows through what it's doing. So having an extra, I don't know, 1,000 pounds on that box blade is nice. So I'm going to use the bucket here to try and scrape this up. And again, it's about 10 inches high. So we'll see what we can scrape through there and how it'll do. It's definitely higher on the right side than on the left side. When I come down here in the golf cart, I almost go airborne when I come over it. Starting to get at it pretty good there. You can kind of see how deep it needed to go. I just need to carry it a little further. It really needs to go out to about the, another few inches down here. I need to take it about to that where that pothole's at to get this back level, but it's doing good. That hump is gonna be gone. Drove me nuts. Thank you. 45 minutes of tractor work. Got rid of the big hump that was right here. Still got a little bit left. If you can see where I cut through there. Get this compacted down good here. It's pretty smooth. And it's definitely better at the top. Six runs up the hill, dragging gravel. Much better gravel coverage up here. A few bigger rocks I gotta pick up. Some clumps of leaves. But overall, not too bad. That was an hour well spent.